It's so hard to pick just two looks that would have been my favorites from the collection because I loved it so much and I just want to wear everything. But I think what's also really special about the collection is that everything is so kind of mix and matchable. I really love all the little sets, like the little tweed tops with the pants and skirts and things like that, because I feel like they look so nice together, but also mixed with other things that you may already have. I really want to take this collection with me on vacation to the French Riviera. I think it's really something that makes me want to, like I said, just be by the water and get a tan, and I think I really want to go, you know, somewhere on the Côte d'Azur with this collection. Well, I think the accessory that to me reflects my personality the most maybe would be the little basket bags, because I feel like they're very reminiscent of just going on vacation and having your little beach basket or something like that. And also the glasses. I always love to have a good pair of glasses that can allow me to read in the sun. But this collection, as well as being able to be worn on vacation, I feel like is very easy to wear in your daily life. It's very wearable to me. Wearable and very kind of effortlessly chic. I think the mood of the campaign is just very kind of effortless and intimate and spontaneous also, like the kind of emotions that we can feel when we're just on a nice vacation. I love Virginie so much. I've known her for ever since I've been working with Chanel, and I adore her, and I think she just has an elegance and a grace about her that's to me very characteristic of the Chanel woman, and I feel like it's evident in everything that she does, and you really feel the passion that she has for her work come through in all that she does.